Okay, to find the y-intercept of any function, we plug in 0 for x and solve for y. And so in this case, 1/3 to the 0 equals 1, and then we just have 18 times 1. So our y-intercept is 18.